more of your peripheral vision as well. Don't so much be concerned with what he's doing. Be concerned with your path to that next point. And then she'll come along and catch that she's stopped or gone in a different direction. Then just run 5 steps in that direction. And she'll start, the goal is for her to make a turn and start going in that direction.
And it takes a while, again.
Everybody wants to look at the dog, you know, but you want to be on your path.
Okay.
Right, 5 steps.